Lively was pretty high on our board. We were excited to see him, quote unquote, slip into a position where we could choose him. So we were excited that he was available for us to get him where we got him. Well, all the rookies from 1 to 60 are players with potential. Even the number one pick is tough, and it's unfair to put for me, in my opinion, to put high expectations on these kids. But he has a chance. He has the work ethic to back up the type of player that we think he is, and he has a great heart, and I think he'll be a great teammate as well. So we're looking forward to having him on our roster. Just his energy, you know. He's young, he's athletic. He's something that we don't have presently on our roster. When you see a guy that size, 7 foot plus, that runs like a deer, good hands, has great defensive instincts. We think that he's a guy that can definitely help us in our spots of weakness, which is defense, in my opinion, defense and rebounding. Oh, man. It was a lot going on. A lot of conversations, a lot of what-ifs. But Nico, our GM, was sold on selecting him. And then making a decision to move back and getting him. And once, you know, our GM made that decision, we were all on board and trying to make it happen. Kept our fingers crossed that the team in between 10 and 12 didn't take him, and it all worked out for us. So we were happy, excited about the pick. I just think he needs to continue to improve on how he left at school. You know, the defensive intensity. The one thing for rookies, you know, the game is so much different from college to the NBA. The quicker he picks up the defensive philosophies, the offensive philosophies, I think he has a better chance of getting on the court quicker. It may take some time. But I think he's the type of player that you might have to throw him in the mix a little bit to get his feet wet, so to speak, to get him comfortable with the NBA game. But, again, once you see him on the court, we don't have guys on our roster like that. So he'll stick out because of his size, his athletic ability, his ability to play on the defensive end, rebound, shot block. I mean, he's a great talent for us. Yes, we saw him. He had an agent workout in L.A. where he actually shot the ball really well in his agent workout, and we weren't going to see that, but he put on the show from three-point range, which is in his game, but we're not going to bank on him being a three-point threat for us right away. Then he came to work out for us here where he had another tremendous workout. We put him through some defensive concepts that we work on, that we use during the year, and he grasped them quickly. He was communicating with our coaches, very vocal. I hate to put this comparison on him because, again, it's kind of unfair, but he kind of reminded me of a younger Tyson Chandler. But, you know, again, that's unfair. But if he continues to go improve in the areas that I think he needs to improve in, that would be a comparison that would be fair for him as his career goes on. Oh, no, he didn't address all the needs. Did you see us play last year? No. No, he didn't address all the needs. It's just one of the ways of us trying to improve in that area. He's just one step in our process of trying to get those type of players on our roster that's committed to the defensive end, to rebounding, If we can continue to get players like that, I think we're definitely moving in the right direction. I hope so. Yeah, so like I talked about earlier, we brought the kid in for a workout, and we had a post-workout interview, and he shared his story. And it was a touching story, but it showed the human side of him, being that he's a strong individual, dealing with a lot at a young age, but handling it in a professional manner. Never within his interview talked about blaming anyone because of his misfortunes growing up, but he embraced it to make him stronger. Taking care of his mom, that hit home with me. So I was really impressed with the young man, not only as a basketball player, but after that interview as truly as a human being. All right. Both teams play hard.